They've spent $5 billion on migrants. Shelter, food, you name it. Housing and rent, services and supplies, food, medical costs, other costs, $5 billion so far. And no end in sight. No end in sight. Mayor Adams, hey, come on in. You can't pay it. You got to borrow it. Or the state of New York has to give it. That means all of our taxes in the city and state of New York have to go up. There you go. Let's go over to the UK. All right. Terrible story. Awful. So, July 29th, a few weeks ago, all right, in Northwest England, there was a Taylor Swift theme class in a town called Southport, small town, pretty near Liverpool. A guy walks in, okay, Axel Rudakubana. He's from Rwanda, but he is a British subject, not a migrant. Walks in to the place where this class is, little girls. He stabs to death B.B. King, age 6, Elsie Stancombe, age 7, Alice Aguilar, age 9. 6, 7, 9. This guy, who's now 18 years old, stabs them to death and then stabs 10 other people, all right, who suffered significant stab wounds. So he's arrested, okay, and he's charged with murder, as you would imagine. The anti-migrant forces in the UK, mostly right wing, demonstrate, okay, sometimes violently. And a lot of cops get hurt. So far, the British police have arrested 1,000 individuals in these demonstrations. And they continue. And all the countries in Europe are afraid that it's going to spread there, to their country. Now, here's the kicker. The UK justice system is a lot more efficient than America. So most of the rioters in the George Floyd situation weren't prosecuted. Nothing happened to them. Same thing with Antifa in Portland, Oregon. Nothing. UK already has convicted a whole bunch of these 1,000 and given them stiff prison terms. They don't mess around over there. You do it, you're in court, there's a trial, you plead guilty, you're not, boom, 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 you're in jail. But that's not going to stop this, because the people in Great Britain are furious. Everything is expensive these days, you know that. The government is printing trillions of dollars in consumer prices higher than ever. If the government continues its printing and spending, the dollar could continue its free fall and lose its coveted role as the world reserve currency. Let's hope that doesn't happen. But there are a few things you can do right now. American Hartford Gold can show you how to protect your money, your retirement, your hard-earned savings against inflation by helping you diversify a portion of your portfolio into physical gold and silver. Start with a short phone call, and they can have physical gold and silver delivered right to your door or put inside your 401k or IRA. So please call or text them right now. Tell them Bill O'Reilly sent you. Call 877-444-GOLD, 877-444-GOLD, or text GOLD to 65532. Again, that's 877-444-GOLD, or text GOLD to 65532. Thank you for watching the No Spin News. To watch the full episode anytime on BillO'Reilly.com, please sign up to become a premium or concierge member. Visit BillO'Reilly.com to sign up and start watching today.